As a future generation, we don't want to see them stay on the street and commit crime.
So the penal system odyssey began for Troy Webb into one of the most infamous maximum security facilities, the Virginia State Penitentiary in Richmond. This was maximum security of the worst kind. Imagine what it was like for an innocent man confined to his cell 23 hours a day, alone with his thoughts. Troy Webb says it was like a dungeon. Most of the windows three stories up were broken. Rats and water ran down the walls.
Well, I got the call from Paul Ferrara, who was the head of the lab, saying, we've just done this DNA testing and it ain't the guy. The call after that was to the governor saying, we got a guy in prison who's innocent.
Troy had already packed up the belongings of his cell before he received the news. He was the only one who really knew what the outcome would be. Then he was taken to the warden's office. Governor George Allen was on the phone. It was a call Troy was expecting.
And he, you know, told me, he was giving me my pardon and everything, but he said, I have to ask you a few questions first. He said, how do you feel about the victim? And I said, who, me?
Oggi m'ha aperto il cuore, canta l'amore senza malinconia. Se vuoi trovare la via della felicità, non pronunciare un nome, lo scorderemo insieme.
Now, what could take a sailor's mind off a long holiday deployment more than a romantic cruise in Venice? Or shall we say, a wonderful cruise in Venice.
You can speak, can't you?
You bet, I do.
Not too bad. Not too bad. All right, I'm gonna throw it to you.
First and foremost is for young people just starting off. They can't come up with the money to make that.
How's your business holding up?
People meet you. People say, well, I got to talk to him. I got to ask him a question. I saw him. He cared enough to come to where I live.
Wow, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for waiting for us. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being a part of our effort to change this country.
The team to watch is the only team trained to forecast your weather. The 13 News Weather Team. Only 13 News has three meteorologists, experts, three local scientists trained to forecast your weather. First, to pinpoint local storms, fast when seconds count, accurate when it's your neighborhood. Watch the 13 News Weather Team with meteorologist Jeff Lawson, Craig Moeller, and Evan Stewart. Three local experts trained to forecast your weather. 13 means local news.
In the end, some say, it's all over in the blink of an eye as the flame finally flickers and dies. So it is with life itself. But is it? Can it be possible that traces of what was once a human life still remain? Monday night, 13 News takes you on a journey through mansions, homes which many flatly say must be possessed. Watch, but don't blink. You might miss something. When 13 News sheds new light on The Haunting of Virginia, Monday at 11.
Joe's running into your town, along with a neighborhood news tour. You never know what you're going to get until you join us May 5th through May 21st. Justin is a 7th grade student in Hampton Roads. Bob is an inmate at a local jail. For lunch, Justin gets a nutritious plate that covers the basic food groups. Bob, too, receives a nutritionally sound meal. But who's getting the better lunch? In a 13 News Extra, we're putting their midday meal under the microscope. A good, nutritious meal is the goal for both. But is Bob eating better than Justin? School lunch, prison lunch. A 13 News Extra, tonight at 6.
You think all weather radars can give you the full picture? The other guys claim radars can't pick up light precipitation. Of course, they mean theirs can't, but then they don't have SkyMax. Put it this way, if you think these guard dogs offer equal protection, or these cars are equally powerful, you'll probably agree that their radar's just as good as SkyMax. But don't be surprised when you find out you're all wet, literally. So why settle for second best when you can have SkyMax? Only on 13 News.